Meghan Markle and Prince Harry were pictured leaving the south of France over the weekend in a fourth trip by private plane in just 11 days after sharing a quote on their Instagram page urging people to do your little bit of good to halt climate change. The couple visited the £15 million palatial home of Castel Mont Alban, owned by Sir Elton John and his husband David Furnish. Sir Elton defended the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's decision to fly in a private jet to and from his nice mansion. He claimed to have paid for their holiday to stay inside the safety and tranquility of our home. But, in their Instagram post, shared to @SussexRoyal in the last hour, Meghan and Harry posted a quote from Archbishop Desmond Tutu. It read, "Do your little bit of good where you are, it's those little bits of good put together that overwhelm the world." Within minutes of the post going live, a disgruntled Instagram followers were commenting furiously. One said, "How about you do your little bit of good and stop taking flights on private jets?" Another commented saying, "How about less gas-guzzling air travel?" Another Instagram follower said, "You are, sadly, leaving yourselves wide open to criticism. Less preaching might be a good thing." And one angry Instagrammer posted, "Time to rein in your gas-guzzling ways. You personally are destroying our planet more than any of the average citizens. Don't you dare ever preach to us again about climate change. Please practice what you preach and lead by example," begged another. They added, "Quit private jetting every couple of days. You're becoming a laughing stock." Sir Elton, a close friend of Harry's mother Princess Diana, said, "To maintain a high level of much-needed protection, we provided them with a private jet flight. To support Prince Harry's commitment to the environment, we ensured their flight was carbon neutral." But environmentalists said the decision to fly privately could not be offset by Sir Elton's donation to the sustainability website Carbon Footprint. Paul Marazzo, climate campaigner for Greenpeace UK, said, "An airliner is over 10 times as polluting as a modern train. Private jets are 10 times more polluting still. It's vitally important that all frequent flyers reduce the number of flights they take if we are to confront the climate emergency." Ken Wharf, an ex-royal protection officer who guarded Princess Diana, said, "Frankly, it's hypocritical. Harry can't be preaching about the catastrophic effects of climate change while jetting around the world on a private plane.